It's 10:21. We're getting picked up by our Uber at 10:40 to go to the airport, but I need to finish uploading this video for you guys. And just look, if this isn't classic Bawadis, I don't know what is. Classic Bawadis. I need to start packing. Listen, guys, I would have already been packed, but I wanted to get this video up for you guys. I didn't want to miss an upload today, but tonight is the Phoenix Suns game. We're about to fly to Phoenix. Jackie is getting dropped off at the airport, so we're going to meet her there. 10:40 and boom. Don't test me. I got it done, guys. Now the Uber's downstairs and we got to go. Oh, shit. I got to remember to turn off all the lights. If I left like this and came back, my electric bill would be $1 million. I would be asking Devin Booker for some money to pay my electric bill.
Bro, we have to start running.
We have to run. Olympics. We have burritos and we didn't get to eat them yet. Let's go, Dennis. You guys already know. Wait, Dennis, they can't hear me because of the bags. I'm just joking. Let's go. Home? Guys, you already know I had to bring my gym backpack. I had to bring my basketball shoes and my basketball in case we play basketball in Phoenix.
Do we have to stop at the stop sign?
We don't have to stop at the stop sign. Oh wait, slow down, it's a bump. It's a bump.
Brandon,
the speed limit's slower on the bumps. I do have a history of missing flights. It's all because I don't want to miss uploads. Let's just try to make our flight, bro. I'm not trying to miss the first Suns game. Oh, and if you're wondering why I didn't fly to Phoenix yesterday, if you're wondering why I flew today, the day of the game, is because yesterday I wanted to play basketball at night. We had a basketball game and I didn't want to skip it. So now here I am. I didn't fully finish my video, but I almost finished. So I'm finishing it in the Uber. Oh, you playing the slabs?
Smack that. You guys heard the
I can't wait to be at the games. I can't wait to see my boys.
The Suns contacted me today to see if I wanted to play. They saw the league game.
Oh, they saw the game that you played in yesterday?
Yeah, so they asked me if I wanted to play contract or something.
Did you take her or no, you're going to keep playing with us?
I'm going to keep my talents in the league.
Keep your talents in San Diego? Finally, we get to eat. And I... What?
It's not time to vlog.
I'm a vlogger, bro. I got to vlog my life. I got to vlog my journey. But, yeah, guys, I finally finished my video. Okay, hold on, guys. I'll pick up the vlog in a little bit. Guys, I haven't seen Jackie in so long. I can't believe I'm about to actually see her. Last night, she slept with her family because since we're going on vacation, she wasn't going to see them for a while. So she decided to sleep at home. And that was the first time I didn't sleep with Jackie. I would have said babe, but that would have hyped her up too much. Learn about the United States. I'll help you study, but I wasn't too good in history.
I know. Are you so excited for me?
Oh wait, me?
Yeah. Oh, but you know what I found out? We can't go to Canada. I can't go out of the country at all.
I'll sneak you in the bag.
No, I swear.
Don't worry about it.
I'm scared. How come you guys are so late?
Because I have to finish my video. It's dedication for you guys.
I didn't even have time.
Look,
to eat.
Dennis has his in his hand. Reach into my pocket,
hey,
please.
And you didn't bring me one?
That's for you. We could half-half. It wasn't really for her, but I forgot to bring her one, so I'm just trying to save me.
Don't want to ruin the moment, but we're late.
Okay, guys, and really quick, because I know there's a bunch of haters who will take any chance to hate on my girlfriend.
Of course. You guys, I'm allowed to be here. I'm a permanent resident.
There's a big time for her, and I'm proud of her, so... Way to ruin the moment.
Name one branch or part of the government.
Executive branch. Judicial branch. Legislative branch.
Phoenix, here we come. I can't wait. Suns games, seeing all the players, and a lit vlog. Hopefully you guys like the vlog. Oh, a basketball. Oh, I thought that was a basketball court. Beautiful San Diego. I'll pass that so easily. Dennis, how does it feel to be back in Phoenix?
Good, man. It's already, you know, everyone here has a connection with me. I know everyone.
Okay, so who do you know here?
What's up, John?
He doesn't know you, bro.
No one knows you here. No one said hi. Okay, say hi to the next person. So for those who don't know, Dennis actually lived in Phoenix, Arizona, and then he moved out to San Diego, but now he's back. Okay guys, so we just got off the flight. We're walking to pick up our baggage, and we meet supporter number one, Hector.
Yo, what's popping, guys? So the only reason why I came here is actually just to meet up with Broadus. I'm shaking right now. This feels absolutely amazing, but it's awesome, guys. This guy's an extremely humble dude.
Thank you, bro.
Awesome person.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Hell yeah, bro. I think I'm going to the Laker game on Friday.
I'll be there too. All right, bro. Nice to meet you.
Take it easy.
Thank you. Okay guys, so we're about to head over to the Suns game right now. We just finished getting ready, and I honestly can't wait to watch. Everybody who knows me knows that I'm a diehard Suns fan. Like, I love this team to death, and to be there in person is going to be amazing. I know a lot of people aren't privileged to be all the way down sitting courtside, so what I want to do is I want to vlog and try to make it seem like you guys are right there sitting courtside with me. I want to make you guys have the experience, make you guys feel like you're right there. This going out to the Phoenix Suns. I hope you guys have a great season. We might not be the best team in the NBA, but that doesn't change where my heart is. I love the Phoenix Suns. I hope a healthy, especially a healthy season after what happened to Gordon Hayward yesterday, which was crazy. Obviously, prayers up to him. He got so much love from the NBA community. So I hope a healthy season for the Suns. I hope we see a lot of improvement. And obviously, I tweeted out that I was going to be at the game. So I hope that I meet a lot of you guys. Every time I meet you guys, it makes my day. So I hope a lot of you guys are there. Don't be shy to say what's up. Don't be shy to come up, take pictures, whatever you want.
Is it bad that I'm from San Diego, born and raised, but the Phoenix Suns arena feels like home to me?
I think that's bad. Dennis, you came to Phoenix, you're home, and I'm at the arena, my home.
I feel like this is more home for you than me.
Oh, don't let me shoot. I'll dunk it. Don't let me get on this. It's not broken. Who said his jumper was broken? It's not broke. Let's see, Book. Okay, Booker. Booker's isn't broken either. Yo, guys, so we're at the game. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little disappointed. You gotta rep D Book. That's the guy. We're gonna pick Jackie up. You look good in white. Yeah, you look good in white. See, that's just like what you're wearing. We had some technical difficulties with Jackie's first outfit, but we got it fixed. D Book, you were already 1,000,000% sexy, now you're 1,000,000% sexy. Jerseys are sick. These are my favorite ones. The throwbacks.
I know what to get you for Christmas.
No, I really want. Oh, let's go, Blake. Let's go, Blake. So, guys, we have like backstage access. There's like a whole buffet. We can come back and get food whenever we want. And then this is the entrance to the court.
It's so dope. It feels like we're going through the locker room. Look, all the seats are up here, right above.
Hey, where can I get a picture? Thank you for taking the time. He watches the gym all the time.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
He's a huge fan, you guys.
Guys, you won't believe it. Dennis and Keys are the freaking burgers. I don't know how this happened or what they have to do, but they're freaking burgers. Look at Dennis. Funny. Hey, they cheated. The other team cheated. Go, Dennis. I take you to the gym every day to play basketball. We train for this. Let's go, Keys. Bring the cheese! Let's go, Keys! I played basketball with you too, let's go! Let's go, Keys! Yes, let's go! Dive if you have to, let's go! They won! Shout out Dennis and Keith, let's go!
Hey, they get a prize!
No way, they get a trophy too! Hey, the gorilla!
Dennis needs to know he can't take the cheerleaders, only the trophy.
The Suns might be down by 15, but at least Keith and Dennis got the win. What just happened? I freaking turned to my side and Dennis is a hamburger. Like, what? And Keys is freaking throwing ingredients on him.
He's wearing a helmet.
A helmet? Oh, I don't know, guys. Ref, you suck! Listen to the crowd. Boo! I'm glad I'm not the only one who noticed. The whole entire arena noticed. We're down by 25 at halftime. I don't even know how this happened. I think I'm the bad luck. I really think I'm the bad luck. Like, if me not coming to any more games helps the Suns win, then just let me know and I'll stop coming. Trust me, I put the Suns winning above my happiness. So if I'm the bad luck, Phoenix Suns, please let me know and I'll stop showing up. Or maybe Jackie's the bad luck. Forget me being the bad luck. I think it's Jackie.
What?
Ever since you bought the Booker shirt and you came down here. And, hey, Dennis, I need you to come down now. The stress that this game is giving me, I need a massage. No, keep scoring. Just keep doing it. Keep making me more stressed. Keep ruining my trip. Keep doing it, Damian Lillard. I don't know, just keep scoring, Damian Lillard, as if someone sitting here doesn't have feelings. I'm a Suns fan and I have feelings. Keep scoring, keep doing it.
So the Suns are down by almost 50. No, not 15, I said 50. You heard that correctly.
But like I said, I'm a true fan, so I'm staying the whole game. I have a smile on my face. I might be lying,
but let's just say I have a smile on my face. I love the Suns, but I honestly can't believe this.
Oh no. Of all players to be injured, not Booker. You'll need him.
Okay guys, so Booker's right there in the corner. He's getting stretched out by the trainers. Oh, he's getting up. They put something on his calf. Yeah, I think it's cramps. The look of our head coach explains everything today. That's my mood. Same mood, coach.
Yo, coach, we're already down 50. It can't get much worse. If you want me to play, I'm right here, courtside. Look, I got my basketball shirts on. So if you want me to check into the game, I'm right here. Think about it. It can't get worse even if I play, right? I'll play a few minutes. I don't mind. I'll play for a few. You don't have to pay me, son.
Guys, Bender's getting some minutes tonight. He's looked impressive defensively. He's been guarding guards on the perimeter, big man.
Oh.
Yeah, man, appreciate you making a trip out, bro. I'll be there soon enough.
I was down there with us.
Okay. Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you, finally.
Well, at least we didn't lose by 50. We lost by 48, so I guess that's a plus. Nah, I'm just joking, guys. Obviously, tonight's game was crazy, and I hope it's not a sign of how the other games are gonna be this season. Honestly, the Suns just got outplayed. You can't make excuses, you can't blame the refs, you can't do anything except just admit that the Phoenix Suns got outplayed badly. I don't even want to talk about the game. Hopefully it was just the first game and they could shake it off, because I love this team and I never want to see them struggle like this. The looks on the players' faces said it all. They all looked so disappointed, upset, mad, but they got to bounce back. This is a big boys league. It's the NBA and nobody's going to feel bad for you. So you got to bounce back and try to win the next game. Anyways, although the Phoenix Suns did not win this game, I just wanted to say that I still had an amazing time. And this amazing time that I had was all thanks to SeatGeek. For those who don't know what SeatGeek is, it is a ticket company and it's the fastest, easiest, cheapest way to get your tickets. You could download the app. Actually, you could click the link down below. But not only is it the fastest, easiest, cheapest way to get your tickets, but on top of that, you get $20 back on your purchase if you use the promo code BA. That's it, BA. SeatGeek is the whole reason I was at that game. They got me those tickets and I was that close to all of my favorite players because of SeatGeek. Other than that, guys, we've had a really, really long day, me and Jackie. She's already falling. Oh, I thought she fell asleep. She's falling asleep right now. We had a really long day. I just hope you guys enjoyed this video. Once again, I wish the Phoenix Suns won. Obviously, I love them. Other than that, please drop a like if you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you are new. And Brandon, a.k.a. Brawattis. Oh, by the way, shout out to all the Phoenix Suns players for showing so much love. They all came up to me, you know, talked to me. They all showed so much respect. So shout out to them. Devin Booker, Eric Bledsoe, Derrick Jones, Alan Williams, Josh Jackson, Tyler Ulis, TJ Warren, Dragon Bender, Marquise Chris. They all freaking like showed so much love. So thank you guys so much. Other than that, guys, I'm out. I'm going to get some sleep before I have to edit this video. Oh, and by the way, for once in your life, babe, you can watch whatever you want on TV. We don't have to watch SportsCenter. I refuse to watch a sports show tonight. I don't want to see any highlights of the Suns. I don't want to see the score showing up at the bottom. I just want to forget about this game. So, babe, put whatever you want on TV as long as it's not sports. I never thought those words would come out of my mouth.